The shackles of denial must be destroyed.
Interminable faculty socials became something of a delight. Knowing we'd abscond to a quiet table and lose ourselves in riveting discussion and passionate debate.
The crossroads, wait by the lantern's light and welcome what help may come. When you are ready, this rutted roadway will finally take you home. These are beaten, broken souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them. Wisdom will help you choose a path. Resourcefulness will ensure you survive it. Spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. Sanctuary, as fleeting as a dying star. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. He chatters incoherently, but his prices remain fixed. The winds whip more harshly on the far side of the brook.
Let us hope to finish this quickly. Stumbling and stupefied. A righteous action. A petty hindrance. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. The fire is lit, the table is set. The inn awaits its favorite guests. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. Trenches and tents, the front lines of a war that was never fought. Only resignation. A simple choice. At least it should be. Unexpected find. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Cooperation is the key. An unexpected find. An elementary problem, is it not? Lost and desperate, they need your help. They stand guard even now, deathless and dreaming. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. and effective. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. An unexpected find. A sanctum of tranquility awaits. Lethality writ large. Bafflement and vexation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Lethality writ large. The Wainwright awaits.
eager to ply his trade. Refreshing commune unburdens the mind. They stand guard even now, deathless and dreaming. The brink. Steady yourself. Straightforward and effective. Setback, nothing more. dragged back from the brink. These seasoned soldiers were deployed to a winding front, meant to prevent the cult's descent from the mountain. Sharpen your blades, that we may properly excise our portion. Malaise, measured and steady. Slow suffering begins. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. A calculated generosity. But a welcome one, nonetheless. Lenity. Grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness. This road cannot be walked alone. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on. An opportunity squandered.
collaboration confers advantage. Calculation, perhaps. Steady yourself. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. At last, the battlefield has claimed its due. Not all who seek redemption will find it. And now, the greatest test of all. Nothing can survive such a wholesale, organic failure. Unforeseen complication. Learn from each attempt. Deepen your understanding, and victory will come. indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. Commonalities between the mythos of ancient cultures was not a new area of study for either of us. But it was there that we first noticed the pattern. The crossroads, a beacon for the broken and the battered. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. Hearts and minds will carry the day. The road calls once more to its dark passenger. His stifled smirking betrays a malign madness. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Thank you. yourself. The work continues. Action. The past is gone. Let it die. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. Rest now for a time. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Unmapped, unexplored, a risky proposition. Our great cities burn. All that beauty and knowledge, ash on the wind. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. To the next. Lethality writ large. Thank you. Precision is the key. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Lesson taught is a lesson learned. The loathing abates. Collaboration confers advantage. Promising development. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Yeah.
fades into the shadows for the last time. Another wound. Another loss. In life or in death, we are all prisoners here. Narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. Yourself. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats.
Another old soldier lays down his life in the dirt of a distant land. What matters most is we reach the mountain. Alive, if possible. Lament the knowledge taken by the fires of these fanatics. The enemy weakens and wanes. And now, the greatest test of all. Setback, nothing more. She understood death, but could not defy it. Remain undeterred, and you will yet prevail.